one of the reasons why I attended Georgetown was for the networking abilities that it presents here.
A lot of the network that you build from these classes are people that have all these varieties of experience, all these varieties of talents that also help you build on your strengths.
So one of the things that all my professors are always very adamant about is, you know, network with your classmates, network with me. Make sure that you continue to keep that connection.
When you go on the website and you take a glance, you're immediately impressed by the caliber of professors we have here.
Some faculty have been able to even lend more of their personal energy into the subject. You know, the more you're around these people, the more you realize you can kind of actually get to their level as well.
I know that certain people go into their job on a day-to-day basis and they look down the road and they say, how am I going to get to that upper management position?
As a result of being in the program, I've actually been promoted. It's paid for itself already, so that's fantastic.
The Georgetown program here, the technology management program, is a challenging program. It pushes you to become a better person.
Being confident as a woman, I think, has also been really helpful for me because, again, not having that technical background, I was nervous, but I think my confidence has definitely grown.
How I think, how I interact in the workplace, and how I communicate with my clients is drastically affected by the technology management program.
I would encourage everyone that considers themselves a technology stakeholder to apply.